the super duper group.
We just turned into a Korean boy band, yo.
Yeah. Ryan, thank you so much, guys. So this is a song that my brother, he actually used to perform all the time on the road. If you listen really closely to these lyrics, and now, after so many years, I understand the message that he was trying to say to everyone out there in the world through songs. And that's what us as musicians, a lot of times, there's so many few words that we can say, but we can speak our hearts through songs and send that message to the people out there to let you know what we are actually feeling in our hearts and what means most to us. And if you listen to this song really closely, I think you can hear what he was saying when he was really little, because he sang this song when he was really little on the road. And stand back here. I just want to, first of all, thank this incredible three-piece band right here. But I mean, these guys, you sound so big. And Stan used to play with Aaron all the time, so family right there. So this is a song that you guys might know and might love. This is a song called Imagine by John Lennon.
Easy if you try. No help.
Thank you so much for